This is Tennis Court. Daniel Chickenhawk is suing his business partner, Jackie Llewellyn, over the terms of a deal to build and manage a theme park. Chickenhawk says Llewellyn is making decisions without consulting him and is violating the contract. Llewellyn is countersuing, saying Chickenhawk is harassing her.
This case is probably one of the most ridiculous that I've heard in a long time.
Un honor. Miss Llewellyn selling a theme park, Spirit World, without asking me or my tribe what we want to name it.
I don't understand your English.
She named it Spirit World, but never asked me. We're supposed to be partners. It says here on page 73 of the contract that I must be consulted on the name of the company.
Now it's time to speak. You lie to me, I'll wipe up the floor with you worse than anybody else who's ever tackled you.
Your Honor, we worked together to name the company. Burial Ground Entertainment Holding Company LLC. But there are 2,312 pages in this contract. If Mr. Chickenhawk will read ahead to page 937, he'll see section 64 clause 18b. Llewellyn Enterprises reserves the right to name the theme park facility itself.
It seems to me that that would be the first thing that you would say.
That's right. It sued me up front.
You want to say something?
Yes, she should have put the clause toward the beginning. It's very important.
As you know, Your Honor, when Mr. Chickenhawk signed a contract, he agreed to all terms within the contract. It is his responsibility to read through a contract before agreeing to it.
Of course!
But her lawyer wrote the contract and gave me only 3 hours to read it before the deadline to sign it. So, I signed it without reading it all.
There is no excuse for that!
But no one could read 2,300 pages in 3 hours. It was the only of my tribe at to save our burial ground.
I want to tell you something. You made a mistake.
But she told me that we would come up with an eye to hit her. Uno, no, that's not written in the contract, but she told me verbally.
Listen to me. You cannot modify a written contract orally.
But she promised to ask me before coming up with an aim.
You cannot modify a written contract orally, right? Right! Your case is dismissed.
But this is not fair.
Your case is dismissed. You have a countersuit because he's been bothering you.
Yes, Your Honor. Mr. Chickenhawk has called me repeatedly, trying to get me to amend this contract and remove the clause to which he already agreed. He calls 4 or 5 times a week, trying to get me to compromise with him on a name for the theme park.
I don't care!
But he's tying up my phone lines. I spend several minutes a week trying to handle his harassing phone calls.
Goodbye. Listen, get over it.
But I don't want to be harassed anymore. He agreed to the contract. He signed it, and it's a done deal.
Now I got the picture. I think you're a canoodle. I think that you're a manipulator. I got you.
Are you trying to say that I did something wrong?
You're damn right. You're a hustler.
Mr. Chickenhawk wanted to protect his ancient burial ground. We were going to sell it to a company who wanted to pave it over with an amusement park. I simply offered Mr. Chickenhawk a way to protect his tribe's burial ground by going into business with me. I can't help it if he can't read 2,000 pages in 3 hours.
Oh, you are a foul lady. You don't get anything for that.
She tricked me into signing this thing, and now she refuses to negotiate anything.
Then I feel very sorry for you, sir, because that is a precursor of what your life is going to be. You all sort this out without me, because I'm not helping you. Goodbye. Case is dismissed, so is yours.
Bodies
go have a good time.
Step out.
Hello. I'm Newton Llewellyn. I own Consolidated Light Bulbs. You need to stock up on good old-fashioned incandescent light bulbs. The kind of light bulbs America grew up with. My company, Consolidated Light Bulbs, is pleased to offer our new Patriot Power Pack. A package of 100 incandescent light bulbs, an exclusive offer for the low price of $399.99.
A great commercial, Mr. Llewellyn. But it did not succeed in the marketplace. On your orders, we ramped up production of the Patriot Power Pack in anticipation of huge demand. After airing your commercial, we produced 30,000 light bulbs. We sold only 4,300. Today, our warehouse is full of incandescent light bulbs. Sir, projecting from sales so far this year, we anticipate Consolidated Light Bulbs will exhaust its remaining cash reserves by the end of the year.
Hey, mister, what's the temperature?
About 10 after 7.
I need to bake my glammy cake. It's over in the trees.
Why is your glammy cake in the tree?
That's where the birds live.
Who are you?
You know me, mister.
I don't think so.
I'm Baby Yummy. I tended your graves.
I don't have a grave. My name is misspelled on those. It's spelled L-L-E-W-E-L-L-Y-N. How do I get that corrected?
I need to bake my glammy cake, mister. Help me.
What do I need to do?
I need something hot. Do you have some matches?
No. But can you use a light bulb? I have a lot of those.
Perfect, mister.
I am glad you can use it.
If you're quiet, he'll let you have some glammy cake, too.
Who?